constant struggle. And because of this, Joshua and the thousands of other children with autism have a much lower quality of life compared to children without autism. Treatment for autism is so difficult to access because of the high cost and the low number of therapists and the long waiting list at the hospitals. This research set out to create an effective, accessible, evidence-based treatment to improve the quality of life for children with autism. We looked at factors affecting quality of life. We looked at challenges in autism. We listened to professionals and parents of children with autism. We put all this information together and created the Better Life Parent Training Module. We used this module to train parents on how they can help their children. Through 5 fun interactive sessions, parents learned about autism, daily living skills, exercise, social skills, play, emotion, and school readiness. All the sessions started with a brief introduction, and then the facilitator demonstrates the steps, how to teach each skill. The parents then go on to plan when, where, and what they're going to teach their child. The best part
is smaller, and also it is shorter and horizontal. The third type is the NSA, which creates continuous, long, and also straight burrows, which allows the water to infiltrate faster because it's much larger in size. The cast that they create is also stable. They share the same trait. That means that when it rains, the soil is less likely to break apart and become sediment that will go back into the river due to soil erosion. The traditional belief is that on flatland, these earthworms are creating stable soil properties.
Or guideline for companies to enhance the manufacturing system with ethical, socially, and economically sound.